And Eyewitness News 5's Zhao Zhao Shin is at Kevin Calvey's watch party. Zhao Zhao?
Yeah, Paul, I'm actually here with Kevin Calvey and his wife, Toni. Congratulations to both of you. Now,
Thank you, Kevin.
One of the things that you said during your speech to your supporters was you beat the odds here.
Exactly. When we started this over a year ago, nobody gave us a chance to win. We didn't have the special interests in our favor. We didn't have a built-in network. So we've had to just rely upon and been very blessed by and humbled by the support of, we've had over 2,000 people who've made financial contributions to my campaign, just individuals. We've had dozens of volunteers, just people who are like-minded, patriotic conservatives. And it's just a miracle that we've gotten this far, and we look forward to working hard to win this runoff in 4 weeks.
Now, you don't just have the excitement of the race tonight. You also have the excitement of a baby that's due any day now.
Any day now, and this is our first order of business. Little Thomas coming along, due any day now, and we are just absolutely blessed, with our family, and we look forward to him coming, and look forward to winning this runoff in 4 weeks.
All right. Well, Mr. Calvey, Toni, thank you both so much for joining us. Congratulations to you.
Thank you.
Good luck coming up on the runoff in August.
Thank you.
Okay. Have a great night.
You too.
Okay. That is Kevin Calvey. He is running for the U.S. House of Representatives District 5 seat. That is the seat that Mary Fallon has left behind in Washington as she runs for governor of Oklahoma. So, of course, this is something that we'll continue to follow very closely. The runoff is coming up on August 24th. We'll continue to follow that race very, very closely. For now, we're reporting live from Kevin Calvey's watch party. Zhao Zhao Shen, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Zhao Zhao, and let's